themselves. You know, no uniforms are worn back then. Sometimes students don't have the same field colour. But more often than not, what we would do is rally on the banner. And you see at the back some of the young warriors flying the banner. And the unit commanders are you then. The command has been back to people. The unit at the front has been pulled back. But as is typical, in the heat of battle, a lot of the commands are ignored. By that time, these warriors have the adrenaline pumping so high that it's impossible to pull back. The fighting is now frenzied. Now, you'll be able to see that the soldiers have actually made quite an impression on the Viking army. They started to push them back towards the shore. And if you remember, that's really the aim, is to send these Vikings packing back into the longship and back to where they came from.